could be the bat phones.
Yeah, I'm not sure if they're all staffed at the moment, though. Yeah. But maybe, well, I don't know. Like
trying.
I said, I'm a volunteer now. I'm...
He skipped over a bunch of it, but that's, you know, that's how it goes. 734-998-1050. Let's talk to Glenn in Toledo.
Standpoint, but I think their arms in the back end are much better. If there's a concern for me with this club, it has to be at starting pitching.